We could be a model for many other countries on many aspects. Most important aspects for me are certain AI practices that should be banned. For example, mass surveillance in public spaces with facial recognition or emotions recognition, where far-reaching consequences are being drawn from micro-emotions that AI is reading from our faces. These are technologies that we do not want to have in free societies and democracies, and I hope that many other countries will see it the same way.